Oh, here, Kathy.
Yeah. There we go. I'm getting one May 13th.
All right. Thank you for having me up here.
Well, for those of
welcome, everybody.
For those of you that don't know, I mean, I think most people know, but he owns Martin's Tavern.
Yay.
As his father and his grandfather. So maybe the longest running institution in Georgetown, is it? Or is there some store that's been there longer?
No. No, I don't think so. Martin's is the oldest family-owned restaurant in Washington, D.C.
No, but I think you might be the oldest in Georgetown, food or clothing,
yes,
or otherwise.
I don't know anybody else that's been there longer than us.
So.
And so, that's what makes Georgetown so special, is the fact that we do have a lot of great, quaint little shops, restaurants that really pull it all together. And you said it right, Beth, that Georgetown is very unique, and we have gone through many changes. COVID was, hard on everybody, but here we are, in 2024. And when I look at the way Georgetown is, it's very unique in the fact that I see a much younger audience, much more younger people in the neighborhood than there was in the 70s and 80s and in the 90s. So that's kind of refreshing, because they're bringing in a whole new blood, a whole new feel and everything. Sam's here. She's got owner of the Boathouse Apparel, and she's new, and she's got a great little shop there in Georgetown. And so I just love seeing, young entrepreneurs coming in and doing what they do. And I'm just glad Martin's can be there to service everybody.
And how many people want the Jackie booth when they come in? What percentage of people say, can I get the booth where...
Well, we get a lot of people that do that. Everybody wants to sit in a proposal booth, and it is a very fun little booth, and it causes trouble sometimes too. It's just a little story. We had some people coming from Italy that actually had made a reservation 6 months in advance, and somehow it was a little screw up when it got there. The table was not available.
Oh no!
So we made them happy. We did that, but yes, a lot of people love to sit in that booth, and it's a great booth. And what I find special about it is that, with the history that Martin's does have, and all the every president from Truman to George W. Bush, and we've had the daughters of the Obamas, as well as some of the kids of President Trump. The unique part is just that, even though we have all that history, we have a staff that is just second to none. The staff is the best. But continuity is like no other, and in the food too. I think we've really stepped up our game with our food in the last 10 years, and compete with everybody else, and I think people know that now. So, we have employees that, I think I have probably 20 employees that have 20 years plus working for us. So it's like a big family there, and that's what makes that whole thing work so well.
So, Washingtonian, we put you on the cover during the pandemic, because we did a thing on local neighborhood restaurants.